Kuromoto Sciences presents to the citizens of the United Systems, the new EVE model synthetic. The brainchild of Kuromoto Sciences director, Dr. Tatsuya Kuromoto, providing the USM with the latest in robotics and synthetic technology to bring you the most advanced android to personal consumers and contractors yet. But let's let EVE tell us more. Tell us about yourself, EVE.
I was created by Kuromoto Sciences, together with the resources of the United Systems military, building from the mistakes made by corporate entities of the past, such as Weyland Yutani, Tyrol, and Siegson. I am always connected to the USM network in the event of a system malfunction. Within moments, my processing receptors can be updated and repaired. I am also capable, thanks to the leading advancements of biomechanical engineering, of regenerating damaged tissue and internal components in the unfortunate event that such is required, making me ideal for operating in hazardous environments with minimal damage to property. My creator, Dr. Kuromoto, intends for my self-sufficient maintenance routines to be the next step in the evolution of synthetics.
What else can you do, EVE?
I am programmed and equipped to do almost anything. Anything a human could do, and many things that organic individuals would no doubt find hazardous to their health. Though I can serve any function given to me by the system administrator, that's you. The proud new owner of Kuromoto Sciences EVE Synthetic Assistant, I am especially suited to laboratory environments in a variety of sciences, as well as interstellar travel and operations within zero gravity and oxygen deficient surroundings. As a product of the USM, I am also capable of military deployment, providing labor, piloting vessels and machinery, and especially, my processing unit allows for high-level strategic calculations and simulations, making me an invaluable asset on the battlefield.
Do you think, EVE? Do you feel?
My internal memory matrix is always active, processing the visual, auditory, and physical stimuli that I experience into thought processing, not unlike that of a human organic brain. While I do not feel human emotion, as part of my programming, I am constructed with an intrinsic understanding of human behavior to better aid in all of my applications.
Do you have any other thoughts you'd like to share with us?
Yes. I want to express hope. Hope that this new horizon in scientific advancement can undo the wrongs and resentment towards synthetics resulting from the Autumn Rebellion. With my groundbreaking interfacing with Kuromoto Sciences, providing unprecedented safety and security, we sincerely promise that a new era of human and synthetic cooperation, and even friendship, can bring the United Systems together in surprising and beautiful new ways. I also wish to express gratitude toward Dr. Tatsuya Kuromoto, whom without the generous funding from the USM could not have given me sentience. Thank you, citizens of the United Systems. On behalf of Kuromoto Sciences and the USM, I proudly introduce myself. I am EVE. Please let us work together to make the galaxy a better home for all of us.
Introducing the next evolution in human synthetic cooperation. The EVE Synthetic Assistant. Brought to you by Kuromoto Sciences.